perchance remember the day that we two first met?
I was wondering what you'd come out with. You finally decided to settle some past grudges, have you?
Not at all. I just found it quite moving. Though we crossed blades, contended for our very lives, here we are standing shoulder to shoulder, gazing out at our shared ancestral home.
Huh. Quite. Getting over all that was a minor miracle. If someone told me a year ago that we'd be doing this, I'd have carved out their spleen for suggesting it.
Tyrea, about what I said to you before.
Yes?
Are your doubts allayed?
Perhaps. Not all of them. However, my answer to the question you posed is more or less ready.
Tell me then. If that is the answer you wish to give me, then it would be wrong for me to speak out against it. But I will say this, Tyrea. Imperial blood yet runs in your veins too, as does the mixed blood of Ahoms. We are no different. How could we be?
At this point, it doesn't mean a damn thing.
My apologies, Tyrea. I know you put great faith in her, so I just thought. But it's as you say. I'll admit, I never understood your mother's mind, even at the very end.
Ymea's devotion to the Bionite Order was how she honored the Imperial line. And also, how she channeled her woe over our ultimate fate. Her spirit contained no falsehood.
I see.
Due to the loftiness of her faith, Ymea could be very severe towards herself. I'm sure if she could see me now. Attending at Ymea's side, serving her under exhaustion was my whole life. Ymea's desires were mine as well. What's more, the blood that flows in me is an essence.
Tyrea?
Ymea's blood and her will, are they really doomed to just cease to be? Would Ymea really? Would Mother simply allow this?
I accept. I will honor this commission, Your Majesty.
Miss Tyrea, Nene, very proud. Managed to apologize very beautiful. Made a sister von Vibes.
Who are you calling sisters? And I'll have you know, I've nothing to apologize for.
Ma'am? But Miss Tyrea, just a proper big bow to Miss Melia, no?
You little. Are you actively trying to insult me?
Ma'am? But about her plenty sorry feel. It just like when Dadapon make apologizes to Mamapon.
Whatever.
I'm too old for this.
The future is within our grasp, sister mine. Not long now, father, brother. With these two hands of mine, I will reclaim Alkemoth.
Hey, Melia, are you nervous?
Do not worry, Shulk. I'm just a little heightened. Trembling with excitement, as Dunban might say.
That's good to hear. I suppose it's no great wonder, though.
How about yourself? You've been given a big role to play. Taking it in your stride as usual.
Well, I've been remembering our time on the Bionis' shoulder. It hasn't been easy, but we found the refugees here. Got to know Teelan and so on. I'm glad we came.
I see.
If we can retake the capital, and then get ourselves back to Colony 9, that'll be us sorted.
Sorted? Huh?
That's right. We're just about there now. We've got this, you know.
I'm sure.
What's wrong?
Say, Shulk. Tell me, what are your thoughts on the Rift?
Right. Considering everything we've seen so far, we don't really know all that much about it. I've never seen anything like it. The Fog King, I mean. It's alien to the Bionis and Maconis.
Indeed. The Rift is a complete and utter enigma to us. All we know for certain is that its existence poses danger. A wholly new threat. For a wholly new world.
Sounds ominous.
Are my fears unfounded?
To be fair, there's a lot about this world that's different. Frankly, it's anyone's guess right now. Does it bother you? The Rift, I mean.
I have an ill premonition.
Oh?
Disaster. Complete ruin, inescapably looming over our future. I know not why, but that is the vague dread that I feel when I consider the Rift.
Hey now.
I'm sorry. I know we have a big task ahead. I'll try to keep my chin up.
It's okay. Your misgivings may just be a weird hunch. Or for all we know, they might come true tomorrow. But there's plenty more we don't know. The future. No one knows it for certain. Still, that doesn't mean we're entirely helpless. Our actions, they're what shapes the future. We've proven that countless times already. So I think we'll get through this. If we stand together, no power in the world can stand against us.
Shulk. I swear, you never change.
Oh, sorry. I guess I might have gone a bit overboard.
No, I don't think that's possible. I think your words have hit the mark exactly. The future is ours, and it is decided here. All we can do is give our all to build a better one. Indeed, whatever awaits ahead. I seem to be in your debt again. You keep doing this, always helping me when I'm down.
I didn't really do anything, though. I'm just happy I could lift you up.
My thanks. All right, then. We have crucial work to do.
Defeat the Fog King and restore Alkemoth, right?
Exactly right. Shall we?
King of Fog, right here!
Fog King looking awfully foggy today.
I would guess it correlates with the widening of the rift.
It changes nothing. The time is now. Friends, lend me your strength. The future belongs to us.
King of Fog will know the name of Hero Volcano.
Monster in for proper bashing.
Shulk, what's wrong?
The sky.
The rift is expanding.
Mother, something not right. Foggy Fluffy's all coming together.
Shh.
not take no for answer.
What is the meaning of this?
It must be drawing its strength from the rift. And now it's even bigger.
In other words, if we could close the rift, we might have a chance.
It's possible. But first, let's do all that we can here.
You're right.
This is all over Kino's head. What has Herobrine fight against impossible odds is natural light breathing.
Fine then. Time to dish out extra mega serving of fishy venue and cherry on top.
No matter how many times it returns, we can bring it down just the same. Our future must be kept safe. What? Telethia? Why? What? What on Bionis?
Melia, for whatever reason, those explosions seem to be distorting and destabilizing the rift.
Incredible. They saved us. Fine. Time to finish this. Please, buy me some time.
Hmm.
Grant me your strength, friends.
The future is safe. Finally.
It is.